Aloha and welcome. It's April 1st and we're going to have a gong show. No, we're not. Okay. Kaimi and I are going to lead yet another sound journey. We hope you enjoy it. The invitation is to find an intention to take with you, because a lot of energy gets pulled up and created by the sound waves moving through the interstitial tissues of your body. And having an intention can help move that energy in healthy ways. Sometimes people find muscle twitches when the sound waves move through and find energy blockages in your body. If that happens, don't worry about it. It's okay. Your muscles will twitch. They might feel a little weird. If you'd like to energetically clear those out, you can do what I do and picture gnomes and Middle Earth dwarves clearing out all of the blockages with their pickaxes and hammers. We'll go for about an hour. It'll get loud, it'll get soft, it'll get loud. When it gets quiet at the end, just the invitation is to just breathe and just be with your energy in your body, and maybe scan through and see if you find any difference in the way you feel then as you do now. And then I will invite you back into your body at the end. And then for those who are here live, there'll be an invitation to share anything that came up for you that you might feel you'd like to share. No obligation. Intention, loud, soft, stay still. Water, we'll talk more about that at the end, but you might want to just have a little bit of water by your side. Comfortable, being comfortable.
And grounding.
And grounding, yeah. Kaimi and I will take three breaths together before we get started, and that helps ground me into Mama Gaia. The invitation is for you to do the same if you like. That sets up energy channels for any energy you're finished with. That gets loosened up that you no longer need, you can let Mama take it. And she'll take it and transmute it and juice it up and send it back out to somebody in the world, maybe even you. Those roots that I grow through my feet when I breathe with my queen, they're two-way channels. Energy can go out, energy can come in. Okay, is everyone settled? Okay. Hi. Mm-hmm. Hey, that's nice. I like that color combination.
Thank
Very
you.
Very lovely. Mm-hmm. You are. Jingle bells. Thank you. As this sound journey draws to a close, the last of these waves wind their way gently into the universe. The invitation is to find your breath. Just becoming aware of the gentle lifting, falling of your chest or stomach. Perhaps marveling just a bit at the amazing miracle that you are. Spirit inhabiting this miraculous physical body that just operates in mysterious ways. And as your awareness gently slithers back into your body, you may find that some of your extremities are tired of the quiet and stillness. You feel like maybe it's time to party just a wee bit. You can try to resist, it's okay. But I suspect that in the next few moments, you will be unable to keep them still. The toes and fingers will just start to move. Oh, and once they do, the rest of your body is going to be so jealous. For those of you in the digital world, it is time we take our leave. But know that we'll be back next week, so please don't grieve. If you're watching this on YouTube later, smash that like button. Make me a star.
And drink water for the next few days.
Drink water, oh my God! Yeah, I've heard like insane, like 80-85% of us who have access to adequate clean water are not hydrated well enough. And you know, your brain just doesn't work as well when it's dry. Blessings. Have a beautiful night, day, weekend. weekday.
Life.
Yeah, that. Aloha.
Aloha.
There's my girl. Why?